The drinking bird is a heat engine that harnesses a temperature difference to convert heat energy to a pressure difference within the device. The water evaporates from the bird's head, and this causes the temperature of the head to lower. The lower temperature causes the dichloromethane in the head to condense. The lower temperature plus condensation causes the pressure in the head to drop. The higher vapor pressure in the warmer base pushes the liquid up the neck. As the liquid rises, the bird becomes top heavy and tips over. This cycle will continue as long as the bird has water to absorb.